folks, I'm Fonze, and I'm back with another map from the Omega Speedmapping Sessions. This one is called Extraction from Eirc. Not sure exactly how to pronounce that name, so I'll probably just continue to spell it out or call him not Eirc. Anyway, Omega Speedmapping Sessions, contest held by Obaki on the DoomWorld forums, and also on his Discord. I'll leave a link for the description, a link for both in the description. If that's something you'd like to get involved with for next time. Anyway, so let's go ahead and get started on this. Good TNT music. Always a fan. I see fire blue. I was half expecting to come out of this and see like Baron's Den. Cool looking area to start off. I like the mix of wood and metal. Always a good combination. And the brick actually pairs really well with it there on the bottom. 40 damage in one hit. What a way for like a start to just turn, like, well, it went from a good start to like I just, well, I'm fucked. Alright, I need to change hands on that. I don't understand if I'm supposed to be pushing past this or not. This doesn't feel like the type of situation I want to be pushing past. At least the music is good. Thank you. Let's just see if I can push past it at least. Maybe I can get to that. Whatever. Good enough. I'm not sure what format this map was supposed to be. I did not remember to check. So hopefully it is not supposed to be played with infinite height things. But something had to be done about that. That was too much. Come on, are you serious? My phone unlocked, Jesus. Where is it? I don't know. Okay, I thought I killed him. Perfect. I'm not sure what format this is. Maybe it's on DoomWorld. Not a fan of this start, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. I really ran the wrong way. The start is like some RNG fucking stupid bullshit. I'm sorry. I shouldn't say that. It's just... What am I stuck on? Fuck. I'm gonna get this eventually. Steady getting railed by that fucking chain gunner behind the light. Right behind the light. Like, why would you put lights there? And they did not actually take the first shot. I don't even care. Whatever. Just can't hesitate. Gotta run right through them. Never mind. Just give me the damn gun. Better. Oh god, that was a great catch. Probably, yeah. Well, I will get this armor at least. And I think I'll save the soul sphere for now. Okay, I'm gonna save because I don't want to play that again. That was too much. Definitely a nice looking section. I just was not a fan of the way that it played at all. Alright. Gotta be big guns around here somewhere. And how? That's a blue door. Confused. Did I miss a rocket launcher? Or a super shotgun or something? Do I even have enough ammo to take care of these guys? Oh yeah, there's like two boxes of shells I passed. I don't know, maybe I missed a super shotgun somewhere. I guess the key was just to get him to end fight. Mm-hmm. might be a way out. Oh no, that was where the stratagem was, okay. Yes, I would like a red key. Thank you. That looks cool. That looks super cool. I want up. Ew, a yellow key. Oh yeah, I gotta find a blue key for that secret. It's a cool map so far. This section to me would have just been a little bit better, I guess, with, I don't know, taking out like either the hit scanners or taking out the bulls. I mean, I get it that I guess you're supposed to run and grab that that berserk first, but that still doesn't give you anything to really deal with the hit scanners, which is kind of the other little problem with that. I guess I'll just... I'm a little bit confused on this. Seems like a strange place for an archvile to be. If he's gonna be somebody that you can just get to like right off the bat like that. Oh god. I went right out the window. a sec. Definitely an interesting map so far, and it's kind of cool that it's like compartmentalized into the three different, I guess really four different sections, if you count the intro. And this is a very cool looking section right here. It actually reminds me a lot of Nine Inch Heels map for Ultimate Doom in name only. It'd be really cool if I could actually use the Cyber Demon to kill the Archvile. Yeah, I got hung up like right there or something. That was really silly. Well played. Thank you. Cyber Demon instead. Fuck. This is a nice surprise. Any secret encounter to go with that? That's cool. I like that it joins both the areas together like that through like a back entrance. It's good. And again, just a lot of cool looking architecture, cool looking just scenery going on with this map. Beautiful fire blue too. I was hoping the door would protect me. Worth it. It would have been nice to have had a rocket launcher in this map somewhere. Holy shit. Like, what kind of a room did I just walk into? I shouldn't have shot that extra one. Back move. I love the look of this round though. It was really cool looking. I wonder what's at the bottom of there. Where was the yellow door? Oh, it was at the beginning. Alright, well, before I run to the beginning, I want to see what's down here. I'm sure there's like a poetic line to be said about that, but I should have seen that coming. Nice. Cool effect there. Oh, that map was tough. This is a fun map though. Couple of parts in terms of like the gameplay that I was not quite so big of a fan of, but a lot of really cool looking areas. I love the look of this this room back here. That looks great. Especially like from the side views, like as you get it from over there and over there. Which looks really cool. The secret blue doors, I think, could have been, probably could have been done up a little bit better. And I'm not 100% sure why they required a blue key to even get back there anyway. Unless if one side was a blue and the other side was a red. In which case that would make sense then. I guess that section of the auto map was probably also cleaned off, it looks like, where the entrance is. It was a cool map. Very cool map. Just a lot of good work done with the visuals. All right, and so that was Extraction by Eirc. Definitely a very interesting map. Very cool looking. I love the look of it. But yeah, interesting map. So I look forward to the rest of these maps that I'll be playing. Good job, Eirc. That was an awesome map. And I'll see y'all in the next video. Bye.